Okay, everybody look and smell. Sally, get up nice and tall.
Everybody close your eyes, but look up normal. And we'll tell you to open up at the same time, okay?
One, two, three. All right, good. Would you take your hat off for this picture?
Mommy, Becky's not getting good because
Look at all the pretty girls.
Okay, it's good. I got a couple.
He always said, hey, that's sweetie. Hey, that's
tea. Time to do pictures for Easter, isn't it?
Mom, I'm going to spin on the tree. And I'm going to slide on the tree.
All right, we have a package from Papa Doug and Grandma Donna.
A Miller family.
So you guys can have any eggs that are your color. Except for Asher and Thomas will need to share with Sophia and Claudia.
Okay.
You can put them in your buckets.
Oh, mine is cracked open. I don't like them.
You don't like those?
I don't like those either.
They're my favorite. What's wrong with you guys?
It's like sugar water inside.
I love those. They're my favorite. My candy's chocolate.
I
do
like them. I really like these.
They're chocolate and peanut butter.
What are they?
They're the regular ones.
I don't feel like candy very much.
Yeah, nobody's feeling very much like candy today.
Yeah, that's really good. Mom, can you open a red?
Yeah, you can open the ones that you have now. The rest of them we'll save for the Easter egg hunt.
We can open the red.
Happy Easter.
It's chocolate.
Weird color Krabby Patties.
What?
Made Easter egg,
yeah. That's the day that Jesus died and rose from the dead.
On the third day, he will be raised to life.
To be a thorny crown pressed upon his head.
He saw the strips of linen lying there, as well as the burial cloth that had been around Jesus' head. The cloth was folded up by itself, separate from the linen. Finally, the other disciple who had reached the tomb first also went inside. He saw and believed. If we have been united with him like this in his death, we will certainly also be united with him in his resurrection.
Priest had to offer the yearly sacrifice, and he went into the Holy of Holies. That the whole concept that they didn't know if the offering was accepted until he came back out from the Holy of Holies. Point being that Jesus, when he died, was like presenting his sacrifice into the Holy of Holies. And so when he came back out of the grave, that was the same as saying the sacrifice was accepted, the physical resurrection. It was the spiritual idea that his resurrection, his coming back from the grave, was saying it's accepted. Are you taking the family
apart? The grass?
I'm going to see if he wants to come, but I know I have a choice, because it's either get in really low or get in really high and get out low.
Well, I'm just we need to gas up the van if you're going to take it.
I need to gas up my car, you too. So
either way, you need to make sure to get gas. You guys, why don't we clean up a little bit and then you guys can play until everybody gets here, okay?
Yeah, we're gonna have him with our lunch. That's not true.
It's not?
No.
We all be though.
You gotta be gentle.
And there's a good looking boy that does so much good things for me. Don't you? Yeah. I love you.
I love you too.
You know what I got? Are you still working on that candy?
What do you got?
Is
it? Swiss Army knife, huh? Awesome.
That's awesome. What?
Grandpa Frank said you could have it.
It's actually a pliers knife. It's a multi-tool.
That's nice. Grandpa Frank decided not to come today, but Tom went over and helped him with his cane and things this afternoon. He sent some stuff over for the kids.
Okay, Hadley would like to tell everybody something.
So, my mom is having a new baby.
She is? I knew that's what you were going to say.
I thought she was going to say something.
I thought this has got to be
correct.
That is
so awesome.
Mom!
I wanted to tell you so wasn't bad. Wasn't it Easter like, before when you guys told us?
About Camden. Aubrey told about... No, Camden told about Hadley on Easter also.
Is that what it was?
Yeah.
I remember you were kind of showing and I had just for a moment that day thought, is there something going on? And then today I was actually looking at you thinking how beautiful you looked and I was going to tell you that, but now I think it's pregnancy glow.
Well, thank you.
So you're going to be a big sister?
Baby.
You are?
Yes.
That's glorious.
So I got to hide the C's in easy places. What are the other colors I got to look out for?
Just do them.
I'm not going to put C's on top of the roof.
But the C's are Camden's.
Oh, Camden's. Oh, okay.
Yeah. So the light purple and the pastel ones are the ones for the little kids, basically.
I can't believe you actually found pastels. Actually, I can.
Is there fire going out?
No.
What's going up?
Is it just starting?
It hasn't started yet.
Oh, really?
Although it's still going.
I thought I saw more flames a little bit ago.
There was. It's definitely dying, though.
Windmill, brand new. They sent me them. Oh, no, you missed the news. You just missed the news.
It's yum.
Well, the first gust of wind.
That's what Hadley was trying to tell you, but I don't think you understood.
Well, I've only got one hearing aid in my house.
What do you need, Jeremy?
I don't know. It's too soon to know. But see, the biggest stair step kids in America.
She doesn't break from the routine every 5 years. Is everybody ready? Set, go!
Dad must have hit those, you're not hit them.
Well, look at these. Did you find some?
Yeah. I found two pinks.
All right.
That's a pink
one.
No, I'll stand.
One knife rock with monkey
present?
Yeah.
Go find some eggs.
We got pink. There's a pink in the tree.
I'm a tree expert.
Blue in the tree.
Yeah, they all like different some blue ones. Easy.
This much.
He's not checking his tree.
Oh. following me, but it really,
it does seem like it. You start walking and it starts going this way.
It's like I'm moving the wind.
Can I help you get all the way to the top? I don't know. Ash's gonna help you get it.
He's a very tall.
Is he tall?
Yeah.
What do you tell him?
Hey, Dad.
Yeah,
you hit one of Sophia's eggs at the very top.
Yeah, I should have paid more attention to the color. I tried to hide yours, but...
You haven't found many yet. Let's go look for green.
Oh no!
And now it's chubby.
I don't want it.
I'm not telling you, it's in case no one finds it.
Let's see. Can you tell Eden where you saw one of hers?
Sophia! Eden, the U, I know where you egg.
Just tell her, because I think she's going to look over here. Here, there's a blue egg over here, sweet girl.
Yeah, behind that pillow.
Go look behind the pillow.
Guess what I found? My egg.
Where?
Where the golden egg is.
Just really?
I'll show you. My story's so dry.
Over by the stairs on the treehouse, he found one. They made one of Hadley's eggs look like a tulip.
They said they don't want one.
Oh, that's another one of Hadley's. We'll have to tell her to come look over here. Is there an egg over there? Still? Solly, he says there's one over here that's yours. He said, go look back over there by the plant, or in the plant.
I can see a blue animal.
Did you find them all, maybe?
Yeah. I will get her now. I get her.
Are you guys finding lots? Can you put it in her bucket?
Thanks. It's open.
Thank you, buddy.
Bye. I'm gonna invite.
Are those eggs for me? No, they're for me.
Look, they're not for you.
It's golden!
It's golden, yeah. So what should I do? Should I just tell him to give me a hint, or should I let the big boys help?
You want to like tell him which side of the yard it is?
That's what I was going to maybe do.
Okay, well, let's start with that and see if they can find it.
All right, it is... Oh, if there's a line right here, it's on one side of the line.
Huh. That's not a hint.
Literally
it could
not
be
hint.
On both sides.
It's on this side of the line.
This side, Haggy?
I knew that already.
Maybe you could tell Aubrey where it's at and she could direct little kids.
I know, right?
Yeah, or I could just find it myself.
Yeah, I used to get that.
Okay. Right now, Camden's the closest to it.
Oh.
I don't know if it's this
Camden?
One.
Camden?
Is now or what?
Hot. Is that this?
If I was going to tell you where it was, I'd just go get it if I wanted it. I didn't mean you were necessarily about to step on it or anything. I just mean that of all the people in the yard when I said that, you were the closest.
You didn't stick it down the tether pole pipe, did you?
I actually tried, but I realized I can't climb the pole anymore. Believe me, Judah, if I could have done that, it might have been there.
I remember I'd help you with this up.
Okay, it is on this side of me, somewhere in the yard in that area.
I got it!
Alright, good job!
Wait, Thomas knew where it was though. He said, I know where it is.
I teased.
One more do. Lots of candy. Cameron's got it 3 times.
You guys have like an hour to find it on your own.
My egg!
Hey, Thomas!
What's wrong, Solly? You wanted the golden egg?
Sure.
Oh.
Sure, offered a piece of pie.
You guys, don't be selfish.
Yeah, that's the truth.
She stole that from Solly's bucket.
Yeah. Oh, I know where a ton of eggs are.
So Solly's got an egg for her, right?
Yeah, that's hers.
I found a cherry salamander. That's one of my favorite candies.
Is it?
I love these.
Yeah, all your answers are good, huh?
Yeah.
Well, looks like you could pass them out then.
Can I have this egg?
Did somebody give it to you? That's Judah's.
I don't know how I didn't see it.
Here, you trade Judah for the green one that he's got.
Here, I'll walk in front of you, so if you come tumbling.
We'll catch on the second. You won't be tumbling. I got you.
I got reflexes like a dead cat.
That's very reassuring, Mr.
Mills. Aubrey's going to bring your car up here.
One step at a time,
but
always forward.
Yes.
Well, we're going the right direction.
I guess I was
going to
help you.
You certainly have.
Doing good.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, I'll be back in
the egg. Cool. Run for your life. This is sad. I can't rip my two grandmas and my purse apart. Because Mona got her such a chicky young looking one.
It's in the back.
Your cane's behind you, and there's your purse. Godspeed, Grandma.
Bye.
Just kidding. Thank you, Aubrey.
Goodbye.
Bye, Grandma. Okay.
Goodbye. She's actually driven to town a few times.
I'll just squeal her tires out of the driveway. Spit some gravel.
Good to see you, Pa.
For a few minutes, I will.